And someone who has a battle on her hands at Money in the Bank. That's right, the EST in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
What a way to kick off Monday Night Raw than with the Raw Women's Champion, the EST, Bianca Belair. Looking forward to all things Las Vegas and Money in the Bank.
Welcome, everyone. Jimmy Smith alongside Byron Saxton and Corey Graves. The whole WWE Universe buzzing. Bianca Belair.
Welcome to the Fresh S and the Finest Show on TV. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Now, being that I am the EST of WWE, I look forward to every opportunity I get to defend my title. So you best believe I was looking forward to defending my title in 2 weeks at Money in the Bank against my new EST competitor, Rhea Ripley. Now, I really wish that I was not the one that had to come out here and break this news to y'all. But unfortunately, Rhea will not be medically cleared in time to compete. So, this match isn't happening. Yet. Oh, because I stay ready so I don't have to get ready. So you best believe when Rhea Ripley returns, I will be right here waiting, ready. Until then, the question remains, who will I defend my title against at Money in the Bank? Well, tonight, we have five women. We have Alexa Bliss. We got Liv Morgan. And we got Carmella. We got Asuka. And we got Becky Lynch. Now, all of these women are going to compete in a fatal five-way match to see who faces me at Money in the Bank. Now, all of these women are amazing contenders, but I'm not.
No surprises coming out first.
Barely big time. Bex didn't want to wait.
Bianca, Bianca, Bianca. There is only one contender, and you know it's me. Let me remind you that I still haven't gotten my one-on-one rematch after we had the greatest women's wrestling match in WrestleMania history. And not only that, at Hell in a Cell, I had that match won. I had Asuka beat, but you went and stole it from me, didn't you? I'm being misused and mistreated and being made to jump through hoop after hoop after hoop and overcome obstacle after obstacle. But it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay, because when I win this fatal five-way match tonight, it'll make taking back my title so much sweeter.
Uh-oh. Someone who has enjoyed thoroughly making Becky Lynch's life miserable.
Becky! 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 Are you crying? Becky!
Yeah, And maybe, Oscar, if you spent less time making Simpsons memes and trying to annoy the piss out of me, you'd be doing all right for yourself. Because the last two matches we've had, I remember your shoulders were flat to the mat. Huh? Yeah, that's...
It just keeps getting better tonight.
Getting crowded in a hurry.
Liv Morgan.
Becky. Oh, Becky. If I were you, I wouldn't just worry about Asuka tonight because I'm always ready for a fight. In fact, I'm in a great mood tonight because I've already earned my opportunity to be in Money in the Bank. You know, something that you haven't been able to do yet. Sorry about that. I'm sure you'll figure it out. But I will gladly trade that in for an opportunity to go one-on-one against Bianca Belair at Money in the Bank.
Hallelujah!
Hold up.
Something doesn't quite add up here. I mean, obviously I know why I'm in the match tonight, along with Becky, Asuka, and Alexa. I mean, we're all former champions. But Liv, why are you out here? So, raise of hands here. Who thinks we should kick this lovable little loser out of the match tonight and make it a fatal four-way? She's out.
You're so funny, Mella. But why am I here? Mella, I've been here. And if you want to talk to me like that again, I'll make sure you get a couple more weeks off.
Oof. First of all, how dare you? That's some big talk coming from somebody who was only added to the Money in the Bank ladder match by riding Alexa Bliss's coattails. So if you want to come for me, honey.
Speaking of, why not? Why not the five-time women's champion, Alexa Bliss?
I think Bliss is going to come out to agree with Carmella.
I think not.
Did someone say my name? So I'm pretty sure I heard my name, but we all know that Carmella loves to name drop. Speaking of name dropping, should I name drop the guy with a certain chin who won the Money in the Bank briefcase for you? And she's out here talking about Liv riding my coattail. Yeah, sweetheart, that's super rich coming from someone who's literally never been able to be successful on her own. So, why don't you do us all a favor, stop being a hypocrite, and stop messing with Liv before I have to beat your face myself.
Ooh, is that what you're gonna do? You're gonna beat my face?
Okay, hold up. Okay, y'all all doing way too much. Okay, we all know that all you can run your mouth, but I think the WWE Universe is ready for some action. Huh? Yeah, we ready for some action. So have us y'all show us who's ready to get down and compete with the EST of WWE. Let's go.
Let's go.
You heard it. Bianca Belair getting it going. Our fatal five-way match to determine who will face Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship at Money in the Bank is next. It's on Raw.